In this video, we will show how and why the sulfate radical has minus 2 valency. The chemical formula of the sulfate is SO4. This means 4 oxygen atoms are combined with 1 sulfur atom. In order to understand the bonding scheme of the sulfate, let's first see the quantity of electrons in the valence shells of sulfur and oxygen atoms. The atomic number of sulfur is 16. This means it has 16 electrons in its shells. The first shell contains 2 electrons. The second shell contains 8 electrons. The third or the valence shell contains the remaining 6 electrons. During joining of the sulfur with other elements, only 6 valence electrons of sulfur take part in the bonding process. During the bonding process, the sulfur tries to complete its octet, meaning 8 electrons in its valence shell. Hence, sulfur requires 2 more electrons in its valence shell. On the other hand, the atomic number of oxygen is 8. This means it has 8 electrons in its shells. The first shell contains 2 electrons. The second or the valence shell contains the remaining 6 electrons. During joining of oxygen with the other elements, only 6 valence electrons of oxygen take part in the bonding process. During the bonding process, the oxygen also tries to complete its octet, meaning 8 electrons in its valence shell. Hence, oxygen also requires 2 more electrons in its valence shell. Since both sulfur and oxygen want to attain electrons during the bonding, therefore the possible bonding between the two is the covalent bonding. During covalent bonding, both sulfur and oxygen share the electrons to complete their respective octet. Here is the pictorial representation which shows that how shared pairs of electrons are developed in sulfate radical. The upper oxygen shares 2 valence electrons with the sulfur. Similarly, the lower oxygen also shares 2 electrons with the sulfur. The right-sided oxygen will share 1 valence electron with the sulfur. Similarly, the left-sided oxygen also shares 1 valence electron with the sulfur. This animated video perfectly shows how the octets of sulfur and the upper and lower oxygens are completed. Now, please focus on the video for some time. Focusing on the video, it can be observed that the right-sided oxygen requires 1 more electron to complete its octet. Similar is the case with the left-sided oxygen. Hence, as a whole, the sulfate radical has the vacancy of 2 electrons for fulfilling the octet of its constituents. This is the reason why sulfate shows minus 2 valency when combining with other elements. Thank you for your time.